Tropical Resort Sleep Meditation. Hello, my name is Jason Stevenson, and welcome to this sleep meditation. Over the course of the next few moments, we will travel to a beautiful tropical location where you can enjoy the rejuvenating experiences of surf and sand as you drift off to sleep. I have created this meditation to be soothing, an easy way to transition from your hectic waking life to the comfortable slowness of deep, healing rest. Many of us feel just a little bit lonely just before we fall asleep, even if we are generally happy with our lives. As our conscious minds wind down from the day, it is natural to find people you miss appearing in your subconscious thoughts. As such, you will have the option to bring a friend or companion with you on this journey. Someone you wish to reconnect with. You do not have to choose who to accompany you right now, though. Just for this moment, let go of your day and take a moment now to reconnect with your breath. Breathing in on a count of four. Holding that breath for six. And letting it out on six counts. So that's breathing in for four, holding for six counts, and releasing for six. I will give you some time now to do this in the next few minutes. If you would like to bring someone with you on this meditation, allow them to come to your mind now. Perhaps they are a departed friend or loved one, a spirit guide, or simply someone you have not seen in a very long time. Whoever you choose to be your companion, welcome them into this space. And feel their gentle smile as they greet you in return. And, if you would rather take this journey alone, smile and welcome yourself, your full presence, into the beauty of this present moment. It feels good to finally be here. as you grow used to the comfortable presence of your companion, allow yourself to picture the both of you at the top of a set of stairs. The stairs lead down a grassy hill, smooth wooden planks set into the sandy soil. A huge green hedge lines each edge of the stairway, keeping the beautiful paradise that lies below you mostly out of view. Despite this, you can feel the hot sun overhead and the warm breeze blowing across your face, and know that whatever lies ahead will be beautiful. If you feel tense or nervous, allow your companion to reassure you however feels most natural. Perhaps they offer you a hand, or paw, or just a kind word. And when you are ready, continue the journey down these stairs, feeling the sun-warmed wood under your feet and noticing the way the wind carries the herbal scent of the hedges toward you. At the bottom of the staircase stands a wrought iron gate. As you and your companion grow closer, it swings open with the quietest squeak, revealing a path through tall grass that slopes gently downhill. You notice the soft lushness of the grass underfoot. Feel the slightly warmer sunshine. And when you reach the bottom of the hill, you find that you are standing on a beautiful white sand beach overlooking a crystal clear azure blue ocean. The waves lap against the sand, and a little further out in the water, beautiful stone boulders stand sentinel over the beach. You know you are safe, in a place of profound relaxation. Beside you, your companion breathes a sigh of relief, happy to have left the hustle and bustle of the everyday world behind for this quiet paradise. A little further down the beach stands a pavilion with two massage tables set up underneath it. You and your companion begin walking towards it, the warm sand squishing between your toes with every step. Overhead, fluffy white clouds drift across the sky, and near your feet, the water is filled with tiny bubbles as small waves break on the beach. Already you feel tension loosening and your breath deepening, and this is only the beginning of your beach getaway. You reach the pavilion and step underneath it, its roof shading the two massage tables. If you would like, you and your companion may lay down on these tables, letting your eyes drift shut. And as you do so, you sense another presence here, a presence beyond that of your companion. Perhaps this is another being you know, or perhaps it is simply a quiet guardian, here to help you let go of all that troubles you. You can sense their nearness, their calm, their inherent trustworthiness. This being knows everything you have gone through and understands just the right technique to help you let it pass. Here, in this space, you can let go. As your breath deepens just a little bit, you can feel this benevolent being place their hands on your shoulders, massaging away the work stress and emotional pain you carry there. With every breath, the fibers in your muscles loosen, stretch, separate. There is space between your muscles and bones, space between your inhales and exhales. Feel the hands massage your neck, your arms, between your shoulder blades. Give yourself permission to let go of this pain, this worry. Free yourself and allow this being to work its magic, massaging away any and all muscle tension. Breathe deeper and listen to the sound of the waves breaking on the white sand, only a few feet away, as you continue to enjoy your massage. If there is anywhere left that still feels tense, allow this presence to massage it away. And then, when you are ready, you may stand up from the massage table. Thank the beings that reside here for their healing presence and continue down the beach with your companion. As you walk, you wade into the ocean, feeling the cool water reach up to your calves, your knees, perhaps even as far as the middle of your thighs. You feel no fear or worry, only relaxation and the joy of walking through the water. Notice the way the waves tickle against your skin, tugging gently at you, but never threatening to harm. Beside you, your companion grins and splashes you with water. If you would like, splash them back. Here in this paradise, there is space and time to swim, to talk, to simply be. In a few minutes, I will return and we can continue this gentle stroll down the beach. For right now, though, take a little while and enjoy the water, the sun, and the friend you have brought with you. When you are ready, you leave the water and return to the soft, hot sand of the beach. It feels pleasant against the dampness of your skin, a calming contrast of warm and cool. You continue walking, drawn to the place that you know lies just a little further down the shoreline. This is the place you have been craving, the resting spot that will usher you into a profound, deep sleep. Allow yourself to anticipate this spot. Embrace it. Even as you revel in the feeling of the sun and wind and the presence of your companion beside you. You are nearing the second pavilion, a simple structure just off the edge of the water. As you get closer, you notice that there are hammocks hanging from its frame, or perhaps a luxurious daybed stands underneath, piled high with soft white pillows. You reach it, stepping underneath the sloping roof and enjoying the soft shade within it. Allow your mind to rearrange this space, adding furniture or adjusting the size of the area to fit your taste in this exact moment. This is your cabana, your place of infinite rest. You may change it to be exactly what you want. And when you are ready, allow yourself to find a comfortable chair or hammock or soft spot on the daybed. Let your companion do the same. All around you, the wind carries the sharp tang of salt water and the sweet scent of tropical flowers. The ocean washes back and forth over the sand. And you feel your body growing heavier. It has been a soothing journey to this place, and you sense no tension within your body or mind. This is your time. Time to close your eyes. Time to listen to the sounds of the water lapping against the beach. Breathe deeply, savoring the beauty of this place and the soothing presence of your companion. Feel the way every fiber of muscle relaxes a little more, leaving you calmer and more serene than you thought possible. And when you are ready, allow the sounds of the water to lull you to sleep, as you bask in the timeless magnificence of this space. As you fall further and further into sleep, the sun begins to set, fading into red and pink streaks, and then into an inky blue darkness. Stars come out and fairy lights appear, strung between the supports of the cabana. Although it is night, the air is warm, and the gentle ebb and flow of the tide carries you into a deeper and more peaceful state. Enjoy it and rest well.